What's up, YouTube? We're standing outside the booth today. We got a 2021 GMC Terrain in there. It's a nice silver color for you. I'll have the paint code in the description, guys. Yeah, so we're gonna get right to it.
Yeah. right, guys, this is what we're going to clear with today. It's an Iwata LPH 400. So, yeah, my paint rep's letting me borrow it to check it out. Keep telling him I want a soda, but he said, hey, you know, try this Iwata out. So, I've used them in the past for base coat, but never for clear. So, we're going to try it out. I do gotta say, I'm not a big fan of that Iwata, guys. Hey, thanks to my paint rep for letting me borrow it. But hey, we're going back to the DB1 for the last coat, so. Thank you. backup for a DV1.
All right, guys, this is a wrap on this 21 GMC Terrain. Turned out pretty good. My thoughts on the Iwata, I'm not a huge fan of it. It's really old school how it sprays. Doesn't atomize quite as much as I'd like. Maybe it's good for some people. Maybe I just didn't have it set up right. Hey, if you have an Iwata, especially the LPH 400, let me know. I just want to say thanks to my paint rep for letting me borrow it. And as everybody's seen, I switched out for my second coat back to my DV1. But hey, thanks for watching, everybody. If you like what you see, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, ring that notification bell, and this has been Murder the Finish. We're out here. Yep.